unusual conversation, or songversation, if you will. Take a look.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Justin. How you doing, man? I like that shirt.
Oh, thanks. It's brand new. New shirt. It's a new shirt alert. Got it from Kohl's.
Nice. Come on, take a seat.
Sitting down, sitting down, sitting down on the couch.
One cookie?
I don't want to take the last one.
No, go for it. Own it.
Eating the last cookie is the thing that you should do. It's not the last cookie if we split it in two. White chocolate macadamia nut.
Mmm. Really good. Where'd you get it?
Kohl's.
Mmm. What are you doing for the Super Bowl?
Oh, I just made the 7-layer dip that I found on Pinterest.
What are you doing?
I'm performing at the halftime show. We lead two different lives. Two different lives.
Well, congratulations on the new album. It's great.
Thanks, man. And congratulations on your Super Bowl Tonight Show.
Mage Preach.
Using abbreviations, shortening words in an attempt to sound hip and young. You did it again.
Oh, man. Have you been watching the new season of Riverdale?
No, I've been too busy. I gotta catch up.
No spoilers.
I don't wanna know if Jughead's dead. Yeah. Honestly, I've been watching mostly Paw Patrol.
Who's your favorite character?
Gotta be Chase.
Dog in the South outfit.
Gotta admit, that's a pretty funny visual.
Speaking of kids, how's your kid doing?
Ah, he's good. Hey, we should set up a play date sometime.
Setting up a play date with another dad. With another dad.
Charles Edward Cheese, that's his birthday.
On his certificate.
Maybe we can sneak in a game of skee ball.
Don't go for the 100-point holes. Better to play conservatively. Gotta get enough tickets to go to the prize counter and win a koosh ball.
Koosh, there it is. Say koosh, there it is.
This is how we koosh at.
This is how we koosh at.
Only love to koosh like you want me to. And I will.
Hey guys.
Yeah, Quest?
What's up?
Shut the f up!
White chocolate macadamia nut! We've got a great show!